Yo, what up? It's your boy Black with Black TV, where we give you reviews and hip-hop news. And today, I'm going to be doing a reaction to XXXTentacion's official video to Look At Me. Don't forget to hit subscribe to Black TV for more reviews and more reactions. Hit a like, hit that notification bell, hit all these buttons down here, whatever, whatnot. And in the comment section below, tell me what you think about this video, because I know it's going to be some weird imagery in this video. I know it's not going to be no booty in the video, but that's all right, that's all right, that's all right. But anyways, let's go ahead and check out XXXTentacion's new video, Look At Me. Yep! I hope it's good. Directed by Jay. They jumping at teacher. What they jumping at teacher for? I put a hole in your parents. Okay, what happened? Dude, they're hanging from trees, bruh. Emmett Till, what they Mississippi? Why they got put Mississippi in this? What? Oh my God. They slit his throat. They put this on YouTube. Oh my God! I like the song though! Ooh, the song's dope though! Now why he's dragging the kids to the noose? What is he doing? He put it around the white kid? What? What? You shouldn't hang no kids, bruh. Okay, what's that all about? Dude, no! Oh my goodness! What? Dude, you can't do that on YouTube, bruh! Dude, oh my God! Dude hung a kid on YouTube, bruh! And they actually...
Equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is, desire. And naturally, we all, black and white, are scattered food, or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines, for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented for the youth to see. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black. Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye, and the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them.
So what was the whole point of you hanging the kid?
The ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion. But to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color, That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Okay, well, like I said in the beginning of this video, it had a lot of weird imagery. It started out weird, and then after the whole look at me portion of the video, it got real deep, real quick. Like, it started with the whole Emmett Till thing, and then the Ferguson thing, and then the song he had with that. I never heard that song before. It actually was pretty dope, just telling a whole, like, just saying about the whole racial thing about blacks versus whites and what's going on in America. And that was real dope. That's one thing I really like about X-Tentacion. He's a very versatile artist, even though he's kind of weird. Even though he's in the news right now about maliciously doing things to his ex-girlfriend. But besides that, putting that to the side, this video is very extremely graphic. I can't believe they even put this on YouTube. But in another sense, I think it's pretty dope as far as from my creative side. But what do you think of X-Tentacion's Look At Me video? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you think he's weird? Do you think he's a genius? Leave it in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit subscribe to Black TV. And until next time, holla. Yeah!